My name is Peter Rothe Shultz, and I've been deployed to Laos and Cambodia, where I was for 3 years as a country manager for the operations or the programs we had in those two countries. For me, the best thing of being deployed or working abroad has been that you are really close to the people that you are there to help, to the specific activities and programs that we're doing. So you can actually see the work, you can see the results and the impact of the work that you're doing. That's really motivating to be so close and part of that work. And when you are working abroad, there's not a day that looks like the day before or the day after. There's so many different tasks, both being that you go to the field to provide technical support and supervise, but it could also be that you are sitting and meeting with embassies, government officials. It varies a lot. You are able to influence a lot of the work or the task that you're doing, especially when you're working abroad and you're sitting and you're responsible for the activities and the programs, the partnership that we're having. The work is also very independent and you have to make a lot of decisions and actions on your own. You're not sitting on your own, but you are sitting in a country far away from the Red Cross here in Denmark. But of course you still have your colleagues and your partners in country. You also have a lot of interaction and social activities with your co-workers, because that is often also your network. You don't have your family around you in the same way. It has national societies in most countries around the world. We are able to work and respond in most places in the world, even in very conflict-prone areas where a lot of other organizations are not able to do the same kind of work. For me, that is definitely one of the unique things about the Red Cross. I've been working in smaller organizations before I joined the Red Cross, and there you are much more taking care of everything yourself. But we're working for the Red Cross, then you have colleagues, technical advisors within specific areas, and they can provide support to you. And having that structure behind you, for me, is really valuable and something that I really appreciate.